dark desert highway. Cool wind in my hair, warm smell of Calitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. Had to stop for the night. As she stood in the doorway, heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle, she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wife. He said we have had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night, just to hear them. Big champagne on ice. She said we are just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stabbed it with their steel and knife, but they just can't feel it. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door, trying to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
Thank you.